after this, but please press the red subscribe button for more highlights and stuff. Please, thank you.
They throw this puck into the Boston zone. Kept in at the point. Smith shot right on, deflected. They'll score! Oh, what an athletic goal for the Hurricanes. Vincent Trocheck on the redirection.
Goes in. They create the turnover. It's just poked in. It's a very simple play at the blue line. One of our keys. Then Brendan Smith keeps it in. It's a simple shot. And going back to what this series has been all about. Win the net front
battle. Stick of Seth Jarvis. Pocaniemi. Indirect pass. Out to center. Two on one possibly here. This is DeBrusk. Shorthanded in front. They score! Charlie Coyle with a shorthanded goal. And the Bruins have tied it.
Turn the tide in this game and get back into the series. Outstanding pass by DeBrusk. Saucers it right on the tape. The drive to the net is right here in period number two.
Pasternak as the perfection line gets out there. Bergeron. Marchand, who has it. Pasternak. Bergeron off a stick. Marchand gets to it. He scores!
And the Boston Bruins, top dogs, pounce on him. Marchand for the original pass to Bergeron. Bergeron's shot was muted. Marchand grabs it and buries it on the block.
Kochekov, left and back of the goal. Coyle to the outside. Trading places with Brad Marchand. Saucer pass for Pasternak. His shot scores! David Pasternak! Power play goal, Boston by two.
Finally cashes in on the 5-on-4. Carolina, three defensemen on the ice after Coyle.
Just rolled up on him. Puck rolled up on him on the one-timer.
Hall thinks twice. Pasternak, Hall, they score! What a goal! David Pasternak to Taylor Hall. 4-1 Boston.
Well, the power play's awake, isn't it? And Hall's going to start it. Finds the seam there, goes off the stick of Jordan Hall. Pasternak quickly rifles it back under the tape of Hall, who's got the tap in at the side of the net, Colby.
And big for game three, 4-1. Coyle's clearing attempt kept in by Slavia. Score! Put the puck on net, Jacob Slavin.
On this one, he can't see it coming through. Jacob Slavin sends a hard laser to the far side. It goes top corner. Jordan Staal sticks out his stick right here. I don't think he gets a piece of it, but this may have had something to do with Swayman